should be a family room. Kitchen. Once again, this is an as-is sale, bank loan. Give it a wash. Fireplace. Be your living room. This is a bedroom they have. All right, let's go upstairs. So you have the center hall colonial. Upstairs you have store display first and then left. And one bedroom. This is a bank owned property. You get all type of stuff at these properties. Obviously this property had some challenged children based on some of the graffiti that you see on the walls, but gotta look past that. It's the master bedroom. Once this thing is fixed up, so I'm really gonna be happy with it. This is the second bedroom, your master. Let's look at the other two bedrooms. So you have the connecting bedroom to the bathroom in the middle. That's it.